It's me, Keefy83. I have another Chicago toy and game for review for you. This is one of those things I picked up because I know there are some macabre people on this this YouTube channel and blog, and I think you might like this. So this is a fluffy friend. It's a chomping toy. It's plush, high quality plush. There's some weight to it, which I really, really like. And in the back, there are these two holes here. What you want to do with these two holes is just put your fingers in them. And then when you do, you'll feel like a lever kind of thing. If you just squeeze down, the mouth on this plush will open and allow you to chomp at things. That's literally what it does. That's the whole purpose of this. It's just a really cool plush chomping toy. This particular one is named Yuck. I don't know, I just think it's interesting. I think some of you out there will like it. And it is pretty high quality. It looks like there's bean bags in the bottom. I don't see any holes. It has some really nice fluffiness to it. So it's kind of like the perfect mix of macabre and cute. It's just really, really neat. Each of these fluffy friends comes with a few things. First, it comes with a chew toy. So your chewing little plush animal can chew on it. Hold it very well. It also comes with a pin and a sticker. You can find these online at the Fluffy Friends website. The link is in the description down below. If you have any questions about this guy or the others in the line, there are a few, you can leave your thoughts down below. You can check out my blog, Confessions of a Doll Collector's Daughter. You can check out our Facebook page, also Confessions of a Doll Collector's Daughter. And I'll be back soon with more doll and toy reviews. Bye.